Everybody liked Barbara.
Even likable people have beefs.
Was there anything particular on her mind at the time?
Nothing other than what was always on her mind. She was hung up that she couldn't find the right one.
She wanted to get married.
In the worst way, sir. Except all the guys she met were losers. She thought something must be wrong with her. Even mentioned she might even see somebody about it.
Did you ever meet any of the losers?
I couldn't even tell you their names. I doubt Barbara could either.